Alright guys, welcome back to another episode of the Radical Red Nuzlocke. I can't remember if I went and checked the Flying Lady and see if she had any other battles for me, so we're just going to really quickly go and do that. I don't know why I was just playing the game from my OBS window. To no clue why I was doing that. In Lavender Town, not a challenger, but retrieve a megastone from Morty. Okay, weird. Oh, instead of going and like progressing with the gym, I'm just doing all the rematches. So Morty actually, like, really hurt me. So now what do I even have, like, any good way to... I've got Dark Pulse on Ganymede's. Bugs. Instead of U-turn, we could take Sucker Punch. We should probably... we'll lead with Ganymede, so we can just Dark Pulse from the beginning. Oh. Ah. She did say not a challenger. Alright, let's see what she's got for me now. In the Pokemon League. Alright boys, I think we're done. So let's go to Viridian and see what we've got here. I assume it's like Gary or... actually no, it won't be Gary. It would be Giovanni, right? Oh. Okay, we're just going to Cerulean Cave, is it? Alright. Can I catch Mewtwo? Because Mewtwo would be sick. I think I still have my Master Ball. I do. Well, this is kind of new, I guess. I imagine there is a... what's it called? A raid around here somewhere? No, let's just go here. Wait, I don't have... I do have Rock Smash. Is the raid. Alright, boys and girls, should we find out what's our raid encounter? I couldn't tell you what that is. We should probably go with the... it's electric type, so we'll go with the ground type fly here. Yeah, we'll get this. I have no idea what it is. So it's a pure electric. Do I even have you? Not you. Pure electric. We'll just slam it with bugs and scepter. Okay. What is this?
What is this? It's circuitry? What the f- What the fuck is this?
Dude, Pokemon is wild. That max lightning did so much. The grass ball. No, it did nothing.
Huh? What? Huh?
Wait. What? Band slash Alolan ice scales. That's not what ice scales does. It's supposed to make me do take half damage. Why am I a grass type? It's gonna do nothing. So is it electric?
What? I'm so confused.
Whatever. Maybe this is a bug. Maybe no one's brought a. Maybe no one has ever brought an ice scale sand slash into this fight. Circuitry is down. Bit of a heal ball. Okay. It's gonna run away. Yeah, okay, cringe. Alright, what is that was a good encounter, boys? What is an X circuitry? What was it even called? It's like that. What is this? It's just. Jesus Christ, what the fuck is this thing? What is Beast Boost? Okay. The thing is a base 173 special attack? What the fuck? A beast ball? Huh. What? Okay. I'm just kind of curious, like, what's in here? It's just another executive. Well, that's our encounter. And we got unlucky. So let's continue on. Oh right, I forgot that I put a fucking choice specs on this thing. probably not a good idea. Hmm. We'll do this bit first, because it's probably a dead end. Ah! Very, very good TM. Alright, let's see which of my team can use it. Good. We can get rid of Drill One. We could Cleavor. Oh, what could Cleavor? Does Cleavor? I think we'll just maybe teach it if we need to. Yeah, it's God damn it. Yeah, I just had a hydrate. Beaked Clauncer, pretty crazy. Nope. He's become unhinged. Is this a double battle or just a one? Okay. He's fast. Oh, he was. I fucking hate Ice Shard. What am I doing? I just had like three things die, like literally just in it. That's so annoying. That was so stupid. Complete accident. Is he still here? Or do I have to go back to Cerulean Cave now? Or is the teleport trigger still here? Nope, it's not. So can I just go into this? Can I just go into here? Okay. I didn't know if you didn't know how to get to Cerulean. Into the cave. Just kidding. W, it's this way. Can I get off here? I can. Oh, he's still here? Fungus Blast. Oh, I would love Amiga Tyranitar. Tyranitar is one of my favorite Pokemon, dude. Where was it? It was... this? Was it this way? Was it here? Was it this? But I was just here before. Is it this one? It's this one. That's right, because there's enemies here. And it's not that. And it's not this. It's this one. What did he lead with? He led with... I actually am going to take the specs. It's just like, the specs are... Wise glasses were better, I think, still. That's right. That's a powerful show. Oh, the burn. The burn came in handy. Whoa, that looks kind of scary. Okay, what do we got next? More wild. Yeah, this was a mistake. Why did I do that? Various super effective against dragon. That's right. But weak to steel. Jesus, that still does so much damage, right? Oh, okay. Weakness protocol. Probably got like, oh, get flinch-hacked. Probably got like superpower or something cringe. Trick Room does nothing again. Oh, okay. Why did I do this? I'm playing so badly. I should have gone into Zapdos, but whatever. I think we just weaken it. Or maybe just kill it. Yeah, because then Scarfed Zapdos finishes it off. Yeah. Please stop our bots. Good luck. They want me. They need my help. Alright. Well, we're going to end today's session here, and we'll see what the hell's going on in the next episode. Thanks for watching, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Have a good night. Good night. Bye.